Hey guys, 323 Starlight, welcome back to more Dragon Age Origins Awakening. Last time we went into the basement and cleared out all the darkspawn, sealing it for good. In this episode, we're gonna head to this place and take down the conspirators. Now I looked around in my personal storage, and I did not find a blood lotus. The crow assassin. Lord Guy. That's a funny name. Let's see what they have on them. It looks like that's it. I guess that's it. There it is. Quest complete. Alright. Hang on, let's see. What hills? The nearest place I know where I can find a blood lotus is in the Blackmarsh, so let's go there. Besides, there's a main plotline quest for the Blackmarsh.
They say this.
Well, welcome to the
inhabited.
Blackmarsh.
One day, everyone disappear.
Now we've got marsh wolves. Poor stag.
My father used to tell me stories about the Blackmarsh when I was young. He said evil magic killed everyone here. This was just before the rebellion. A great mystery at the time. They never found out what happened here. Once the monsters appeared, the marsh was abandoned. I used to dream of coming to the Blackmarsh and setting things right. Little boy dreams. True enough. I did say it was a fantasy, didn't I? The Blackmarsh is dead. If someone had told me I'd end up here, I would have laughed at them. But times change. When I was in Kirkwall, I thought I would return to Ferelden to take command of my father's garrison. Now, here I am, a Grey Warden and fighting both Darkspawn and demons. Interesting. And the fun never ends, I suppose. Good to know. Anyway, the haunted marsh awaits.
Haunted, huh? That's unpleasant. And that's very disconcerting.
What's
this? Oh, Blood Lotus. Got it, guys. Now what's this? Skeleton. Tattered letter. And here comes another. Okay, I believe that's all of them. Can't get up there. What's this way? Darkspawn corpse.
Kristoff's doing, maybe.
That answers that, I suppose. The Darkspawn are definitely here.
I shall do it. Blighted werewolf. Come on, attack! There's another weapon quest here, but I want to go ahead and finish the Golem's Might. So let's backtrack back to Vigil's Keep. I should also grab the Master Lyrium Potion, because I put it in personal storage to make sure I didn't accidentally use it.
My brother used to drink like you do, dwarf.
Alright, we got the Master Illyrian Potion. Now let's give all these items to Wade.
Yes, Commander?
I brought you your supplies.
Then stand back, a good bit back. Perensa, sometimes I get overly excited with my hammer. I did what I could with this, but I'm not happy with it. Not one bit. If you must wear it, please don't say I made it.
How bad can it be? It's actually even better than this. Even though it doesn't look very good. But still, it's very effective armor. Alright, let's go return to the Blackmarsh. Alright, let's keep looking around. Let's take this path this time. Can't get up there.
When I was a
dragon bone,
I visited a traveling fair that had an entire dragon skeleton on exhibition.
There are 5 dragon bones scattered around here. There's the Veil Tear. Something ghostly, almost like the Fade. Let's see if there's any dragon bones around here. Hidden clue. Ancient letter. Great, more. Now, come on. Okay, now they're all dead. Mighty Catman, a toy horse. Town records. And a locked gate, and it's a lock that we can't pick. We'll need the actual key for that. Notice. What happened to this village, by the way? I'm sure Nathaniel told me, but I wasn't really listening. Rash vine.
Touch it.
Okay, Okay, we can't pass through there unless we fix the veil. That's a Genlock. It's not him. Isn't that Kristoff? Another hidden clue.
Did you see that?
See what we got here. Kristoff's locket. Kristoff must be nearby. Wonder what's off this way.
What manner of beast is this?
Marsh wolves. Down through here, elf root, and another dragon bone. That's two. What's this? Ripped page. The Baroness's secret. Silence you! Is that another dragon bone? Yes it is. That's three. Ah, no. Those things are disgusting. You don't say. There he is. Oh no.
Right. The mother is always right. The mother is she that sent me. She that wished you to come to hear this place. I, here before you, is the first. And I am bringing to you a message. The mother, she is not permitting you to further his plan, whether this you know or not. So she is sending you a gift.
What the? What's going on? Stop it! Ah!
No, we have come to the fate as well. It cannot be this.
This is the fate? How did we get here?
The mother, she has deceived me. I am betrayed.
Can never trust my mother either.
Now I am being trapped in the fate with you. Oh, I am the fool.
Looks like someone was considered expendable.
I am the first. I am not being expendable. Both the Grey Warden and the Mother shall be learning this. I will be leaving you to the children. I will be finding my own path back into the world. Back to the mother.
Alright, we are now in the fade. That's not good.
Darkspawn up ahead!
No, get off, get off. Fade looks different. I think that that thing in the sky, I think that might be the Black City. The place where the Maker once sat, where the first Darkspawn were made.
What was that thing? Who is the mother? Another Darkspawn?
More talking Darkspawn.
Got some shades. What's this way? Hang on a sec. Codex. Quest related. Let's see. All right, where is it? Aveline, Knight of Horlay. Knight of Colhead. Death of a Templar. Age of Steel, Kristoff's Journal. Baroness's Secret.
Very well.
Guess that wasn't the right order. Let me think here a bit. All right, let's see. Here's the Lyrium vein. One, two, three, four, five, six. Now he sounds like a rage demon. Greater rage demon. Is that it? Oh. Your actions in the Fade have had an effect on the physical world. That's nice to know, I guess. Check out these desire demons. Veil tear apparatus. Reactions have had an effect on the physical world. Essence of magic. And we've got another level up. How much have we explored here? Oh wait, we should level up first. Now let's see. Are there any more of these things? Okay, that wasn't the only one. Let's look around here. The one I got was up there, so... I need to find a way up there. There we go. Hello! Okay, now, from what I read, this quest, the Larium Tear apparatuses will teleport chests to the physical world where you can obtain the Sentinel armor. Now let's see, the next one, it's actually pretty close by. No, we already got this one. Way up there. Here's number 3.
It has begun.
What's that over there? Anyway, I think that's all the chests for the Sentinel armor, so let's keep moving.
Contradict your ladyship. No. I don't.
No, please, my lady. Have mercy. No. No. Ah,
I am most sorry, mistress.
Okay. That's weird.
Shall be done. Don't give them the advantage!
Now that I think about it, no, I can't transform in the fade. Darn it.
You. You're not a spirit like everyone else. How did you get here?
I could ask you the same question.
This is where my grandfather's ashes are buried. I come to visit him often. He was the last person to stay in Blackmarsh. Once he passed, there was nobody left in the village who remembered.
You know this is the Fade, right?
This? Of course I know that. This isn't... Oh no! They've come back again. Quick, come hide in the crypt!
Do not let them overwhelm you. It is begun. It shall be done.
And we've got another level up. It's safe. Hello? Hello, it's safe. I think she might have went a little too deep.
Came, fell into my little trap. Such wonderful creatures, you mortals. So full of yearnings, so full of hunger. You do outnumber me now, it's true. Clearly, you mortals are not frail. Very well. Let the Baroness have you. I shall feed on whatever remains.
Wasted bitch.
Blister on my foot just exploded.
Do not let them overwhelm us. Very well.
May as well finish these guys off.
Yeah.
What's this other way? Alright, let's see what's in here.
It shall be done.
More enemies. Might as well level up Ogryn. And let's get out of here.
Halt! Who enters the Blackmarsh?
Trapped. Then you're just as we are, locked in this endless nightmare. We've been here so long at her mercy. I almost forget what it was like before. There is a spirit that's come to free us. Perhaps you could help him. If only that were possible.
A spirit.
Countless evils I've seen her perpetrate in there. I'm ashamed to even recount them aloud. She orders our children stolen in the night so she can.
No!
I won't turn around, Mistress.
Okay, this place is weirding me out, but we're gonna hopefully solve the mystery of this place in the next episode. All right, guys. Next time on Dragon Age Origins Awakening, we're gonna continue searching through the Fade and hopefully figure out what's going on here. See you guys later.